Thank you everyone for being here today in the special day of Dalton and Leoni Sherman. It really means a lot to me being here and do this speech. And I still remember when they started dating. And at first, when we came here, she's always liked him since the very first day. And during homecoming season, we have been picked to be part of the homecoming court. So we decided that they should have worked together. And from that moment, they started talking, and they have never stopped. The very first time he asked her out was during a basketball game of the middle school where his sister was a cheerleader. And I could tell that she was really nervous, and my host mom and I had to push her because she really wanted to, but she didn't have the courage. And now look at them, they are amazing. And she's intelligent and a caring woman. I share with her every time of during our exchange year, and I consider her like a sister. And Dalton is really good for her. He's making her happy since day one, and I'm really glad to see them here today. So let's celebrate these days like European candy.
Cheers.
Beautiful.
Yes.
I know I am.
I'm talking to you. I'm just trying to come in. I came in. Why does one have the bride thing on, the other one has the tie? Why?